What's popping, guys? It's your boy Ilman back again with another eating show. Guys, so today, guys, just now I just come back from KFC. I'm going back for food, and right now I'm so starving. And right now I have KFC right here. Look at that, guys, KFC, guys, today. Let's go, guys, with the drink. Okay, guys, so let me show you guys what I got over here. So first thing I start is this little box right here. So let me open this up. This is a Zinger burger. Look at this. Wow. It's the same like the McDonald's McSpicy, but it's different. That is what I have over here. So right now, the next one I saw is this little basket and this little plastic bag. Okay, this is a fries. And right here, guys, I have the brand new chicken. Garlic soy. Look at that, guys. Guys, I actually buy the wrong one. I actually want to buy the garlic hot, but I see that the garlic one is more like very nice, I think. But I don't know whether it's nice or not. I accidentally wrong order, but never mind. I just still eat it. Look at that, guys. Wow. Yeah, I have this right here. The last but not the least, I have my one of my favorite food on KFC is the ultimate cheese fries. Look at that, guys. Looks satisfying, guys. Oh my god, this is one of my favorite food ever, guys, on KFC. So I have this right here, my favorite food here, guys. And close it up with the sauce. So the sauce I will be using it for the cheese fries. So let's set it up. So let's open all this food up. So, oh my god. So I have this right here. So I'm going to put it right here. Right there. On the corner there. The cheese fries will always be at my side. This one right here. The cheese fries will always be over here. There you go. And the sauce right there, guys, and over here, this thing I will put it right here, guys. Okay, guys, so you have it, the KFC original fries with the cheese fries. So I'm gonna put this over here, this thing I will put it over here. I'm gonna put this over here. Right here. Hold on, guys. Hold on. So I'm gonna put the cheese fries. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna put the cheese fries here, and I'm gonna pour all of the original fries here. As you guys can see, this is the original normal fries. This is the cheese fries. This right here is the chicken, and this right here is the burger. So right now, let's put this aside. The drink I ordered, my one favorite drink, Mountain Dew, guys. Obviously, there's no Mountain Dew, no food. Okay, I'm gonna put this right here, right over here. And no, I'm gonna put it right here, guys. I hope you guys can see the cheese fries, the original one.
Okay, you guys can see it right there, right there.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I can't wait to eat this one right here. So right now I'm gonna try eat the chicken first. So I'm gonna eat this one. Let's try this out. Let's open this up. Wow, guys, it's so nice. Wow, guys, it's so nice. Wow. Look at that, guys. So nice. Guys, hold on, I'm gonna open the fan. Look at that, guys. Wow, so like now let's try this out. One of my favorite food on KFC, guys. No doubt about it. Hold on, guys. Let's open this up. Now it's on become chili cheese fries. Chili cheese fries. Wow. Try this out. Hold on, guys, I don't. Wow, that is so nice. Original price. This little baby here, I'm gonna put it last. I'm gonna eat last. I'm gonna finish this first. I'm gonna eat this one later. Wow, guys. It's so juicy, guys. Look at that. I can feel the spicy, and that's a little bit spicy taste over here, guys, of the chicken. Wow, the spicy, the little bit of the spicy make it perfect for this chicken, guys. Oh my god. The chicken already finished, now left this and this. Ah! Oh my god. The KFC never give me straw because they said they want to save straw. So KFC, hashtag KFC no straws. I don't know why. So refreshing. Wow, so good. Oh my god, guys, so big. Look at that. So big, guys, what the hell? I'm going to continue this later. The chicken is so nice. I recommend you guys to buy this, guys. This chicken right here, guys. I recommend you guys to buy this. Super good, super juicy, super sweet, super. You can feel the, you can feel a little bit of spice on the garlicin soy, but I think the garlicin hot one. Hot wing, the garlicin hot wing is the one that very spicy, I think. I'm gonna buy this one and the hot wing one, and I'm gonna taste test. I will see which one is the most spicy one. Right? This one or the other one. But right now, let's... Oh my god, there's a lot of freaking lettuce. No, my, I eat lettuce as I'm the one that... Inside my family, I'm the one that eat lettuce. But right now, this one is so much lettuce. I'm going to put out. Put out a little bit of it. Okay, let's try it out. The burger. Look at that. Hold on guys, I will show you guys.
Look at that. Focus bro, focus! There you go, look at that guys. Wow! Wow, look at that.
Let's try it out. Hold on guys, the light just now flicker, you never see that guys. Okay, not mine, I think not the light. So let's eat. This one I show I like it first. That guys, look at that. Guys, the I said wow guys. The spiciness. I can feel the spicy. This the spicy is the same. The spiciness is the same taste. The spicy taste is the same like Mac Spicy guys. But I think the Mac Spicy one more spice. Wow, I didn't know this burger is so spicy. So spicy. Wow. Wow, so spicy guys, I recommend you guys to buy these two guys on KFC. The original one, no chili, no taste. The this fries, we need to use this because chili sauce and the original fries will be great combination guys. It will be the great combination. You guys want some?
Nah, eat some.
so nice, guys. You guys can't go wrong with cheese fries, guys, because the cheese fries, boom, explode, you guys. This right here, explode. This right here, explode. This right here, more explode. But this one, ultimately explode, guys. Wow, so good, guys. Got that? Wow, look at that. Last bite and I'm gonna end it here. Last bite, guys. Let's take this bite seriously and take this bite bigger, guys. Let's go, guys. You guys go first. Let's go. Last bite, I'm gonna take it bigger bite this time. That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed looking, seeing me making this video. If you guys enjoy more, if you guys enjoy, please leave a like. Comment down below which food so I eat next and which spicy food so I eat next. The spicy, if the meat of the spicy is like this one, right here. Which spicy food so I eat next. Comment down below right now. Let's get this video. One light, two lights. Please, guys, I need two lights. Two lights, I will do it more, guys. So I'm gonna see you guys on the next one. Peace.